I took you for no matter, it's all lay out your arms then.
Journey to the Two Fingers will deny your...
You maybe.
I asked you not be thankful of it is all.
been waiting for you. I knew you had the stuff of champions. I hereby invite you to the Volcano Manor. Take my hand and have audience with my mistress. Give me your hand. I will pray that you follow the same path as Lady Tanith.
Brave Tarnished. Welcome to the Volcano Manor. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. Rhea spoke well of you, a warrior of promise, I believe she said. Perhaps you are prepared to make a commitment. Will you join us here at the Volcano Manor and resist the tide? Why accept the burden of their grace? Or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers. Rise with us against the Erdtree. Well, that is unfortunate. Rhea will be disappointed, but I won't twist your arm. Now, time for you to leave, I should think. Let this intersection of our paths be the last. What's this? Have you reconsidered the prospect of rising with us against the Erdtree? Very well. Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. The drawing room is... Use the key I handed you. The drawing room... Use the key I... Thank you.
Tarnished. As a scout, I am pleased to see you again here, at the Volcano Manor, under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished.
You. What in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words. Then you must leave, and those with weak stomachs have no place here. I thought I told you, or do you claim to what it means to be a recusant? Renouncing grace and hunting down one's own. Well, as long as you understand what you're saying. I thought you were tarnished, bred by virtue. Perhaps playing that part led you to your doubts, I wonder. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only to a pitiful death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind.
It's you, is it? Well, nice to see you again. So you've been invited as well, I see. Then we're comrades in arms henceforth. You watch my back, and I'll watch yours. Yes? I can tell. You're wondering about Lanya. Well, you see, after much internal debate, I've come to realize revenge is not the answer. According to Lady Tanith, I've got the stuff of champions. And champions, ironic as it is, are oft forced to walk a tainted path. It hit me like a bolt from the blue that my former thoughts were simple naivety. Of course, my heart weeps for Lanya. That unfortunate incident was a cruel twist of fate indeed. But succumbing to the pain and sadness caused won't make me a champion, will it? Lanya knows this, I'm certain. Fate has laid hard roads for us both, but such is true of any road trod by champions. I always resented these hands, their pale complexion. A far cry from any warriors. The shame of House Hoslaw, but that won't be the case for long. They'll be darkened by grit once I've set out on the path of champions. The tale of House Hoslaw is told in blood, after all. I always resented these appeal, but that won't be the case. They'll be dark. The tale of how.
Thank you.
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task the Volcano Manor desires you enact. You will be compensated once the deed is done. Good luck. If you are loath to hunt your own kin, so be it. But you must leave this house at once. This is a war against the Erdtree. We have no place for the meek, nor the luxury of keeping clean hands. You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. This is your reward, as promised. Never forget that the recusant fights to tread the path of the champion. The way is tainted, but for this very reason, it is the true path to valor. Now you are a recusant, I am pleased. Now you are a recusant, I am pleased to have you on our side.
I always reserve pale, but that won't be the case for long. They'll be dark. The tale of